Well, this morning here on the Valley Today, we're kicking off a special month-long series. On Mondays in November, we'll be sending the Valley Today's Kristi Larson to area restaurants to learn some new skills.
Today, she starts at the Subway off of 32nd Avenue in Grand Forks. Good morning, Kristi.
Good morning, guys. You know, I've been doing a little practicing on my sandwich making, so hopefully by now I can make this classic sandwich to the expertise. And Neil, you're going to make sure I make it right. Which one are we going to make first? We made a breakfast one already, so we want to do something different.
Yep, let's do a little chicken bacon ranch. Right. We're going to do a little chicken bacon ranch on white bread here. So, of course, the trickiest part is cutting the bread the right way.
But how's that look? How's it look?
Looking pretty good. Again, still above average.
Woo! I like to hear that. All right.
Next. So, anyway, yep. So, we got a little chicken breast, cut up chicken breast, white chicken, all natural white chicken breast there, ready to go.
I'm not the best chicken putter on her, so if you come in, please don't order chicken. Or do and just don't have me make it.
You might be a little light or you might be a little heavy. You never know what you're going to get here right now today, but that's fine. And we get some bacon going on there. Mm-hmm. The new bacon is so awesome. So
yeah, and what's with this bacon?
It's smoking.
It's thick-cut bacon.
It's thick-cut bacon. Very thick-cut, or not very thick-cut, but right. Yep, thick-cut bacon. Good stuff. Some shredded cheese on that is always good. Well, I mean, get some cheese on that thing, would you? Holy cow.
Okay.
Come on.
Remember, this is my first day on the job, so... And then we're going to pop it in the toaster.
Put it in the toaster for a little bit. Right. We'll do the toaster dance that we've been practicing here. Make sure you get this toaster dance that we have going. Right. And then after it comes out of the toaster, we'll be putting on all the different kind of veggies that that we want to put on with a little bit of ranch or spice it up with a little sriracha.
I did it wrong. No. I don't know what to put it at. But again, I'm going to be at the Grand Forks Subway off of 32nd. And this is my cooking dance while I have to wait. Oh, no, it's cooking.
I like the cooking dance. Yeah,
not bad. Not bad. Hopefully people who
we're talking
into
about
Subway
Kristi's skills and
it.
The dancing skills. Probably better than the packing on sandwich the chicken
making skills. Kristi Larson reporting live for us this morning.